What's going on, Bowsages? It's your boy, Hippo Hippo, coming at you with another gaming session. Today, we're gaming it back up on Steelrising, Part 2. We're back at the Lay Invalids, the Lay Invalids, and I fixed the stuttering, so it should be a good video. Sorry about last video, guys. I really am sorry that happened. I still wanted to upload the part because gotta get views while the game releases. You know, that's when you get all the views. You know what I'm saying? That video ended up doing terribly, by the way. Whoa. I just got a bunch of items. Huh. I got this one. Did I just get deal? This isn't staged, guys. This is not staged. Let me just clarify that right now. I didn't purchase any DLC. Oh, cool. It's like a dual wield one. Okay. And then we got... Whoa, it's like a different version of the flail. So it's got basically the same moveset as the flail, the one I use. Then jump attack. Alright, very good, very good. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, I'm excited to get back into this, Bowsages. I gotta figure out what I'm gonna do, though. Oh, I didn't try these out. Guess it's a spin attack for this one, instead of a shield. I don't know how I feel about these weapons so far, to be honest. I like that flaming one a lot. And yeah, see, that takes up... This one takes up ammo when I do that move. Alright, I gotta go back this way, because I don't think I grabbed all the items. Whoops. Alright, let's get some combat practicing. Oh! I love the flails in this game, like... How much range you get off of these. It's great. It's fantastic. So one unfortunate thing I had to do to fix the choppiness of the last video is I had to cut the gameplay down to 30 FPS. Someone told me you should get an Elgato. Like, how about you buy me an Elgato? You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, Bowsages? Also, let me know in the comment section down below if you think I should get a GoPro and start editing my vlogs. Gotta make those vlogs worth the while, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, that one stunned him. Oh! My Lantica! That was no good. Whoa! Whew. Getting a little... Multitasking action going on here. Oh my goodness. I don't know if there's iframes in this game. Which means I can't, like, be invisible while I'm dodging. Or, I'm not invincible when I'm dodging. You, like, have to... No, I don't know. That looked kind of like I was invincible when I was dodging there. Let's try this one out. Whoa! That stunned him. Dang, look at that. So this weapon's allowing me to be a bit more aggressive. I will say, I like this one. I don't like this chain as much. I'd rather have the fire chain. Whoops! That's not a good way to start this fight. See, I should have... Oh! My Lanta! That was not good. Alright. Let's go make sure we grab everything here and continue this episode going. Thanks for joining me in part 2. This will be a lot better than part 1, trust me, because soon it's going to be all new content for me once I'm out of the closed beta area. Let's keep this thing going. Lucky. Atlantica. Set him on fire! Oh, I got him on fire. You grazed him! You nearly grazed him! You got him, Bouncers. There it is. Alright, we didn't aggro the other guy, which is good. I want to check out this section of the game now. So we grabbed the item over there last time. But this area I kind of sped ran through. Is there a corner over here? Dead people all over France. This is crazy. Look at all these dead Bowsages. You know what I'm saying? How do I even pronounce my character's name, by the way? Is it Aegeus?
Aegeus. Someone's coming.
Yeah, someone's...
No.
Oh, no.
Another one of those evil machines.
I'm not evil. Don't worry about me. Oh, my lance. Oh. Oh, I couldn't dodge that one in time. Oh! We got him, though. We got him, Bouncers. Don't mess around. I won't mess around. Don't worry. Decision how he wants to attack. I don't think I can grab that. Nope. Any items in those? Nope. It's over here. Whoa. These guys are probably the easiest enemies in the game, I feel like. I don't know what they want to do. Okay, let's keep a look around. What's going on over here? Also, that armor that I got when I loaded in, what was that? Huh, interesting. That was close. This leads me right back to here. Okay, so I did get everything over there. That was a little bit of a waste of time. Sorry about that, Bowsages. Seriously. Alright, let's reset. Go back out. But before we do that, let's use all this. Alright, now we got a lot of currency to use. We got more modules we can buy. Frosted fan sounds pretty cool. Sounds a little OP though, too. The frost is pretty OP in this game, so. I don't know if we should do that or not. We're just buying everything now. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Alright, now to finish it off, we gotta Switch this out for this. There we go. Alright, let's do it. Okay, it's got the same moveset. Oh, wait, that's different. I can't shield this one. Oh, that's not good. I see how they balance that. Can't shield with those. With this one. I don't know. The shield's really nice. Yeah, see, that's what I like. I like the shield. Uh-oh. We got a little boy over here. What's up here? That whole section oh no wait, never mind. We don't want to go up that way. Alright, so we got this section over here. Looks like we're in like a little village now. Aha! There's something hidden up here. It's this. Setting we saw on the other side. All this is more essence. I don't complain about that, I guess. Dang, I am playing with this guy. What is going to do? I kept him on fire too by doing that too. Monsieur D. Tune of the Avik. Village when La Fiette commands. We answer as loud. All bears calls for him. And everyone sings out. His name alone is worth a dozen. And if some danger were to call, with the heroes at our gates, how could we fear at all? I don't really know what I got out of that, but nice. Printed song lyrics. Can we go in here yet? We still need a tool to break it. Alright. Hello there. We've got a Bowser over here. We got him. We took care of him. It's over here. Anything? No? I'm waiting along. Oh, yeah. Mr. Jacques. You guys can feel free to read those if you want. I'm not going to read them anymore. I'm not gathering anything out of it. I think it's fire resistant. Any damage from that attack. Anything over here? Aha! I almost passed up a chest. I should have known. Oh, my Lanta! Oh, they're waiting for me. That's very nice of them. Let's go in for a fight. Now there's two of us in the discussion. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my gosh! Oh! We got him. There ain't nothing they can do against me. You can't do this to me. What did I even get out of that, Oh, I did. Nice. Okay. Oh, we're getting to a new area. What's over here? Anything? Anything worth my while? Whoa, there is! Explosive grenades. Can never complain about those. Okay. Let's keep this thing rolling. Stuff over here. Ooh, my goodness gracious. That was amazing. I'm gonna pass this guy up and get to the next vessel. Get all the items, of course. Let's go in here.
Someone hid upstairs. I just need to find a way in from the outside.
All right. Check out this new outfit. I'm like from Assassin's Creed. Whoa! Alright. And this thing doesn't work.
It doesn't work.
See?
The steam pump that powers this device is no longer working.
Alright, the last part of the closed beta section. And then, it's all new content from here. Okay. not mess around. No time to mess around. So this way, I think. Okay, here we go. What? Like your mind of where we're looking at game. Okay, let's do this. We're going for him. No. Nothing he can do now. Burn him up. Burn him up. Alright, now I have to go on this underground thing, I think. But first, let's make sure. Thought something was over here. I feel like I'm taking too much damage. Should probably just use everything in the most armor. Well done to mess around. Oh shoot. That guy was very hidden in there, I can hardly see him. Another thing I gotta do also for the video, I'm going to turn this up a little bit. We cooled it down. Alright. Let's keep this thing rolling. Upstairs or straight? I think we're gonna go upstairs first. I remember correctly. Yes, we did. Actually. I drank some into my lungs. That was not good. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's get this Bowsages. We're gonna get to some new content in a sec for me, and I have no idea what to expect next. It's gonna be great. Oh my goodness gracious! I think there's a shortcut over here we want to unlock. So we'll do the parkour stuff all over again. There we go. Whoa, that looks sick. There we go. We ain't messing around anymore, Bucky. Alright, I think we're almost at that boss fight. Oh no, wait, we have to do the whole shore section first. Uh-oh. Here they come. Backering for no reason. Oh my gosh. Get him. Yeah. What am I messing around now? There's nothing going to stop us. Does this hit an enemy? No. Jump on this? Nope. We're sliding. Alright, run here, grab this oh, unlock this too. Dang, we're getting a lot of checkpoints now. This is absolutely crazy, Bowsages. We're about to be seeing content I've never seen before. It's gonna be crazy. It's gonna be wild. Oh, another. Look at all these shortcuts. Now we're gonna be able to just run straight from the thing to the boss fight soon once we get that shortcut. Resistance vial. What it is. Keep it moving. Let's over there if I go that way. I don't think there's anything. What's over here? Is there a secret? No, I don't think so. Around these bowsages, seriously. Give me another weapon. Ha! Oh, I knew it! That one's not good. I've used it in the closed beta. It's not good. It's very slow. It's like a slow version of this.
Over there, the steam pump. I will have to go around to get to it.
What? Can I grab it? Bug, I think. Grab the item, but stay there and did the animation again when he went there. See, it's doing it again. Bug. Alright. Here it is. The boss fight. I think this guy does flame damage, so I'm gonna pick up a lot of those flame resist vials. Okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. After this new concept. Get this first try. And look at this, no cheese either. Make it properly. Gosh, I love this weapon. The blocking is so satisfying this game. Stress at all. Just a little bit, but come on, come on. You gotta do it at least a little bit. Otherwise, what are you joking me? I mean, seriously. So we got physical, slightly increased physical damage and impact health is lowest. Let's do this one. Alrighty, activating a Vestal. So every single time you upgrade an item, anything, it makes it cost more. That's interesting. I don't know. So if you level up a weapon. Dang, I don't know if I like that. Oh, maybe not. This one costs 3,000 to upgrade. Never mind. So now. Durability? Do I want to level it up? Guess I should. I don't know what balance is. Does that make it so I don't get stunned as easily? Okay. Purchase. Let's put on a level 2 on here now. Increases debt balance during charge attacks. Physical damage caused by successful fully charged attack. Ooh. Let's do that instead. Okay. I think we got everything over here. Wait, hold up. Can I unlock this? Oh, which way to go? That one way heads back. Hold up, let's go up here first. It's over here. Understand.
should work.
This should work. This is should. Oh, this guy's lobbing names at me. Mobilization module, that'll help even more. So it increases immobilization. Plus 12, that's a lot. Let's do that. Sorry, in these types of games, you gotta be making sure you're leveling up your character as much as you can, so don't mind me. Power again, yes. Need to get another vigor next. Alright, we're about to end the episode, Bowsages, of part 2 of Steelrising. It's been fun, Bowsages, and then after this, it's gonna be all brand new content for me, so I don't know what's to come. I will say this much, though. It's been a pleasure, Bowsages, so far. I haven't seen this cutscene now.
Bosso!
Peace. I was given orders to come here.
An automat that talks. Ah, mais je te reconnais. You're Vaucanson's dancer. I saw you perform in Versailles when you were first presented to the Queen.
There are machines wreaking havoc on the Esplanade.
So I saw, yes. And a little too closely for my liking. It's a miracle I escaped alive. Just by les Invalides, I saw one take a volley of gunfire, halt for an instant, then carry on as if nothing happened. But no machine, however resilient, is indestructible. These automats must have a weakness. Some vital axle or gear that we can target. I don't suppose you would know, you who share their nature.
No.
Blast. That is unfortunate. I scoured the workshop hoping to shed some light on the matter. But to no avail.
I must find Monsieur de Vaucanson. He holds the secret to the tireless automats.
Your creator? Well, that makes two of us. And it seems we've both arrived too late. He must have gone scurrying back to his master. I was only able to find this note written in his hand. It's nothing of any use, though. Only one thing's for certain. Wherever he went, he didn't take his horseless carriage. He left the key.
I have been sent by the Queen.
Sa Majesté? Is she safe?
Yes. She is at the Château de Saint-Cloud. It is guarded by machines.
Machines? What has become of the guards?
There are no longer any human guards.
His own troops. He's no better than a rabid dog. If only I had listened to the abbot. But perhaps there's still time. Listen to me. You must find Abbé Grégoire. He knows all about Vaucanson and his machines.
Where can I find him?
He took it upon himself to carry out a well-intentioned but perilous mission. If he's still alive, he'll be seeking refuge at the Société des Amis des Noirs on Place Saint-Merry, not far from Les Halles. Here, take the key to the carriage. It will no doubt be of use to you. I must attend to a matter of the utmost importance. If my officers are to be believed, the people in arms are calling for the Marquis de Lafayette as their general.
Nice.
And it is my duty to answer their call.
Okay, very nice. There's a note he was talking about that left on the desk. Very nice. Let's head down here. Awesome. Another no? Whoa, what's this?
Happy birthday, my sweet daughter.
I can't believe it. The dancer you promised me. She's magnificent. You're the best papa ever.
Hello. Tell me, will you give her a name?
So, now, at this part of the game, wait, let me make sure there's no, oh, yep, items, sweet. Didn't go this way either, locked. Alright, so at this part of the game, once you go in here, it says thanks for playing, so I'm curious to see what's gonna happen here. Everything. Okay, so this is like a vestal itself. Cool. Question. So we probably have to go to one of these two, I'm guessing. Let's go to this one. Alright. That's going to be the next episode, Bowsages. The Tilleries. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, subscribe. I'll catch you in the next vlog. piece.